everyone. My name is Nick. I'm from class Discover YQ. Today I'm going to tell you about my neighborhood. I live in my neighborhood 9 years. I like my neighborhood because it is beautiful and has a lot of things to do. I have 5 places in my neighborhood. The first place is a supermarket. It's close to my house. It takes 2 minutes by motorbike. It is next to a restaurant. It's quiet and clean. I can buy food and drink there. I sometimes go there. The second place is the playground. It's close to my house. It takes 2 minutes by foot. It is near the school. It is fun and noisy. I can play squeeze and slide there. I sometimes go there. The third place is the restaurant. The restaurant is close to my house. It is like 3 minutes by car. It is quiet and clean. I can eat fancy foods and drink soda there. I rarely go there. The next place is a pharmacy. The pharmacy is close to my house. It takes 2 minutes by foot. It is warm and clean. I can buy medicine there. It's next to the grocery. I never go there. The last place is the hair salon. It is far away to my house. It takes 10 minutes by car. It is across from the dry cleaners. It is nice and quiet. I can get a haircut there. I sometimes go there. That is the end of my presentation. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.